Okay, guys, we're back. Okay. Finkelstein, huh? I don't want to look at that one. Jeez. No! I don't want to look at that one! I don't want to look at that one. Jeez. Oh, it's terrible. Look, I can't look at his pockets. No. No, I don't want to look at that. No, no, no. They must not have anything. Screw it, then. We killed everyone here, huh? Nothing. Okay. Okay, looks like it. They won't let you fucking vault over. Oh, Thompson. They won't let me pick up the Thompson. What the fuck? So I'm not in fight mode. Stupid shit. This guy, huh? Huh. No, oh, jeez. Stupid. There we go.
Looks like Sheldon's bringing his own fire team.
Okay. Oh, you had nothing there, right? Yeah.
Juicy, thank you. Golden, Driscoll, these are good guys. I can't get wrapped up in this thing.
Okay, nothing, I guess. What about this guy over here? Oh look, arson is the next one. Traffic, homicide, and arson. Why is arson so important? Why is it so much more important than vice, even?
Hope we have no trouble.
This isn't looking good. I feel like the fat kid at the back of a race.
You sure it's Cohen making the hits?
All fingers point his way. Your buddies are in way over their heads. Being a Marine doesn't mean shit out here.
That's for sure. That's what we've learned so far.
goddamn cover!
What are you doing, you asshole? Oh, the wall.
They're making a run for it after them. Stay in cover. Clear me some space here. Stay in cover.
Owned. I raped all those assholes.
Can you drive to this one? Do we know where we're going? You're behind the wheel.
So let's go interview this guy. She's not getting any street crimes.
I'm working a major case. I'm not close, Cap. It's gonna have to wait.
Let Phelps do the interrogation.
But, Cap,
no buts. This is more important.
Look at this guy.
No, detective. This is Dr. Harlan Fontaine. You came down here to help me out.
How do you do, sir?
You stole the morphine from the Coolidge. You can't prove that.
Let's see if I can try. And what is your relationship to Sheldon, sir?
Tutor, mentor. Mr. Sheldon is a medical student, but he has a very bright future.
Oh, it's nice to know. Too bad all of your war buddies won't get to see your graduation.
I would have asked Beckett or Majewski or Driscoll about their involvement, but it's difficult considering they're all dead.
That leaves you, Sheldon.
You can't blame their deaths on you, Phelps.
You're training to be a doctor, Courtney. How do you justify all of these deaths? You're supposed to want to save people.
Before you get on your high horse, I saved my fair share in Pele Lu and Okinawa. My conscience is clear. How do you see it?
You were on the ship, Sheldon.
Yes, that's correct.
So you had opportunity.
But it doesn't mean that I was involved.
Sure you were. How do I prove that was him? I can't prove that it was him.
So Eddie McGoldrick took his cut and bought the 111 Club.
I don't know why.
Have you finished, Detective?
I'm just getting started.
You have an answer for everything, Courtney. Let's hope Jack does. Because now I'm going after him. So anyone you know prepared to sacrifice.
Jack is not in this. He's a good guy.
You or Jack, Courtney. I don't care who goes to jail. I just want the morphine off the street.
What are you offering, Cole?
Don't be ridiculous, sir. This man's gambling.
What's your offer?
Doctor, good to see you.
I'm conducting an investigation.
Upstairs in my office, now.
This man is about to confess.
As of now, you're suspended from duty, pending a fitness review.
What are you talking about?
You heard the man, Phelps. Upstairs and face the music like a hero.
Didn't Dude, he was about to confess.